Hola, hola, hola. Bienvenido de nuevo, soy Sokran y hoy os traigo un vídeo de Orcos Must Die Unchained. Es una beta cerrada, ¿vale? Me acaba de llegar la key y vamos a probar un poquito cómo es la beta. Vamos a dar aquí a play y vamos a jugar el tutorial. Si os acordáis, Orcs Must Die es tipo Tower mezclado con RPG.
Welcome to the Orcs Must Die Unchained Basic Tutorial. This level will quickly teach you the absolute bare essentials you need to know before you can start playing. This is the Rift Room. Think of it as your base. This is the enemy Rift Room. Think of it as their base. The game's core objective is to escort your minions into the enemy rift and keep their minions out of your rift. Simple, right? Now let's get started. At the beginning of every match, the first thing you need to do is place a minion card into the open war camp. Don't worry, I'll explain what that means in a second. Just follow the big pointy arrow in the air. It'll show you the way. You see those big doors? That's a war camp. It's where your minions select a minion card at the bottom of the menu and press the accept button. Great. Now the minions you selected will spawn with the next wave. Always remember to put a card in the war camp at the start of the game. If you don't, you won't be spawning minions. Next, you want to start upgrading the war camp so it can spawn better minions. You can do that by spending leadership. Press the upgrade 1000. Button at the top of the menu to add 1,000 leadership. Great! If your team spends 5,000 more leadership on this camp, you'll be able to play level 2 minion cards. Now close the menu and get ready. Your minions are about to spawn. Down the lane and into the enemy rift. There's an enemy gate.
Vale, es un LOL en tres dimensiones.
Be careful, that's an enemy guardian. They're much stronger than you. This is a lost cause. You can't beat a guardian by yourself with these weak minions. Retreat before he kills you. That's alright, guardians are tough. Let's try playing a little defense instead. But first, you need to spend some of the leadership you earn escorting your minions. Head to the war camp on the other. This war camp is currently closed, but you can spend leadership. Press the open 1000. It will take a while to open this war camp by yourself. So here's a little extra leadership to open the camp right now. Great. Now add a minion card to the camp. Good work. It's critical to add minion cards to newly opened camps. If you don't, they won't spawn minions. Now close the menu and follow the arrow to your team's key. To open gates, look at the lever and press the F key. Great. Don't forget to close the gate after yourself. It looks like while you were off on offense, the enemy minions knocked down your gate. If you want to keep them out of your rift, you're going to have to play some traps and play some defense. To place traps, you'll need some coins. Here's a little to get you started. Start by placing a ground trap here. You can select what traps you want to place by using the scroll wheel on your mouse or the number keys on your keyboard. Second thought, that spot's terrible. Sell that trap and get your coin back by looking at it and pressing the F key. Try placing a trap over here. Great job, but heads up. It looks like another wave of minions is about to spawn. Here's some more coins. Use it to place a few extra traps before the minions get here. Here they come. Remember, you have to keep enemy minions from getting into your way. Walk up to the doors and press the F key. Oh, here's a little more leadership to finish upgrading the camp. Excellent. Now select a level 2 minion card from the menu and click the Accept button. I'll add the other 4 cards your teammates are going to play to help you on offense. Now close the menu and get ready. The next minion wave is about to spawn. This many minions will be able to get past the guardians blocking the gate. Now escort your minions to the enemy rift. Ignore the guardian and help your minions break down the gate. Good work. There's only one gate left to break down. Keep going, you're almost there.
Madre mía, todos caen.
That's the last gate. Break it down so your minions can reach the enemy room. Congratulations, you've completed the basic tutorial. Now though, just enough to get started. Be sure to play a few co-op games before trying unranked matches. Good luck and have fun.
Bueno, básicamente esto es tutorial y es como funciona el juego. La verdad que es un poquillo raro. Pero bueno, vamos a mirar a ver qué héroe tenemos por aquí. Tenemos varios héroes, como estoy viendo. Cada uno tiene sus poderes. Bueno chicos, esto es todo por hoy en este tutorial. Espero que os haya gustado y os sirva de ayuda. Venga, hasta luego y chao chao.